But the Lord has done. He has destroyed the Lord of Satan. He has given up victory. That's why we say,
Jesus name.
Yeah.
We are going to say a
brother away from my
body.
My rose, my love,
my word,
as it is written
in the book of Esther,
chapter 6, verse 1, that the book of remembrance was open. Today, I do reaffirm
my unending love
for you.
Remembering
all the mountains
we have overcome,
and the victories
God has given us.
For you,
I've always been a source
of my strength
to me.
And with us,
we cannot be broken.
In Jesus' name. Let's bow down here for prayer. Father, we lift up this ring into your hand. We ask you that Jesus have performed in this ring is empowered with the power of the Holy Spirit. When this ring can enter into their hands and become a matter of a blessing. With this ring, they will be holding their children. With this ring, it will be of a blessing, and they will remember this ring as a token of love to each other all days of their life. They will live. And they will declare your goodness. Proceed that children and children children up to the fourth and fifth generation. In the mighty name of Jesus. I cover this ring with the blood of Jesus. And I seal it with the power of heaven. For in Jesus' wonderful name, we pray. Look at this ring. I want you to show me. Maybe the first one we did, you might not see very well. But this one, I want you to show me the beginning and the end. Look at this very well. It has no beginning. It has no end. Your love for her has no beginning, has no end. From today again, you are starting afresh, and the Lord is going to help us. You are going to repeat this after me. With this ring, I became one flesh with you.
Once more.
I renew my covenant
with you.
Therefore,
voluntarily,
take this ring
as a symbol of my affection
and a sign of an unending love.
In the presence of God
and these witnesses,
in the name of the Father,
the Son,
and the Holy Spirit.
So help me God.
Amen.
Amen.
We are going to look at this way.
So be the beginning.
Don't be so be the end.
Your love for brother the wedding has no beginning, has no end.
Now,
we are going to repeat this after me.
With this ring,
I became more friends with you.
Once more.
I renew my covenant with you.
Therefore,
brother Ewedimu,
take this ring
as a symbol of my affection
and a sign of an unending love
in the presence of God
and these witnesses.
In the name of the Father,
the Son,
and the Holy Spirit.
So help me God.
I want us to check our hand toward them as we pray for them.
Before I pray for them, I want you to pray for them, pray for their marriage, pray for their children.
Amen.
Thank you. For in Jesus' wonderful name we have prayed. Amen. Everlasting Father, anointed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Eternal group of angels, we commit them into the house of Almighty God. Father, they have come for the remembrance of their wedding. Lord, this season, let this season pray for them. Amen. Everlasting Father, everlasting God, you have done this. This has been permanent in their life. Mighty man is battle, eternal work of ages, they have overcome many victory. They have overcome so many victory. Father, they will become an overcomer forever and ever. From this hour, Lord God, begin to remember them. Remember their children. Remember the ones to call. Their baby boy, their baby girls. In the name of Jesus. Their children will surround their temple. In the name of Jesus.
Oh, start education. I'm very sorry for the music. I would like to call the real MC of today. It's no other person. The only drummer is still the same person when they sing with the drum. There is no other person I'm calling. It's Brother Philip. I bet we're gonna clap around. We're gonna give a clap around.
To this great event, I want to say, as you honor this great event, may the Lord honor you back in Jesus' name. We're going to call them in with the DJ giving us a hit from the music set. And as they come, please let everybody stand up, respect or honor them. Let us welcome Mr. and Mrs. Abayomi Ewedumi, DJ. know any other person than my own brother, Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown, you're welcome. And also to support Ushers through your wall.
But I strong is a weakness. Hella reach, hella reach for the city.
Thank you, sir. You're welcome. And also to support on the high table is another honorable, Mr. Asuaju. Is it in the house?
Celebrate with Mr. and Mrs. Abayomi, please. I want you to be on your feet. If you are here to celebrate with the celebrants, please be on your feet. Please be on your feet. We are about to reverend the Most High God. It doesn't matter your religion. You could be a Muslim or a Christian. We are serving the same God. Please, this evening we are going to pray. We are going to commit this gathering into the hands of God. Because there is nothing we can do without the grace of God. There is nothing we can do without the strength of God. So this hour we are going to ask the Most High God, as we have come here to celebrate, let God by himself protect us, and celebration will not stop in our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us open our mouth this hour as we begin to pray that the Most High God will give his angels charge over us tonight, that God Almighty will protect this building, that no evil will befall any person here this evening, that as we have come here to celebrate, we will all return home with joy in the mighty name of Jesus. We are still going to pray that they are celebrating their marriage anniversary. Many of us, we are wishing to celebrate our own too. The Lord has done it for them. That's it, God.
Just both of them may know. So they are going to give us the opening dance. DJ, please. Kill the track. Now, so God bless you. And I want to use this. opportunity to also welcome the celebrants, visitors from afar, from Madrid, Barcelona, Tenerife, London, America, worldwide. Visitors from afar, we call the live band to give us the taste of the music. Visitors from afar.
Thank you. Shut up, my nigga. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
causing pollution. Thank you.
I'm not. Thank you. I'm gonna make you mine. Let's go. that's where I come from, not from me to me. I'm just what I'm saying, I can't do it for me.
Bye. Jesus.